I will kill you. Don't worry, buddy. I know you're somewhere. And when you come to me, I will kill you.
Well, I didn't find anything. How about you, Happy?
Nope, I didn't find anything. I wish Buddy was here to help us.
But you know Buddy's occupied. He's searching for Sparkly, remember?
Yeah, I know. Stop reminding me of that. I don't get it. Why didn't he want us to come with him?
Because he didn't want to, and besides, he went on the other side.
Listen, okay? I know we're ghosts, but I don't want to lose you.
Why?
Why are you saying that?
Because you're my friend, Happy. And
Caramella? Are you saying that you're...
Yes, Happy. I'm in love with you. I am. I don't know what to say.
You love me? But... I...
What is it, Happy? Are you trying to tell me something?
I fell in love with you too. I don't know how, but you keep putting me on the right way.
Oh, Happy. I didn't know it. And you didn't know that I was too.
I know, I just couldn't tell you. I was scared.
Scared? How can you be scared? I'm right here.
I was scared that you wouldn't accept me. That's what I thought.
Oh, Happy.
I thought that nobody wanted me as a loser because I've been controlling people and I've been bad.
Don't worry, Happy. I understand. I really understand this.
I know. Because you're Caramella.
But anyway, we need to find another way to help Buddy.
What could we possibly do? He doesn't want us, you know.
I know. And I don't know where he is. He has to be somewhere over here.
Well, we'll just have to check, right?
Come on, let's go, Happy.
Right with you. I'm coming.
Is that who I think it is?
Yeah, it is. It's
Caramella and her stupid friend, Happy. It was our friend, but now it isn't.
Yeah, we don't care about him anymore.
It's his turn to get beat up. Come on.
Let's get him.
Yep.
Did you hear something?
I don't... Oh.
Hello, Happy.
Yeah, hello, Happy.
Uh-oh. This isn't good.
Well, we couldn't find any way. Right, Dixie?
Yeah, we tried everything, Krypta. We're sorry.
Why are you saying sorry to me? Well, you should be saying sorry to Brainy Barker.
I don't know, but, Brainy Barker's not here, so...
Well, my eye hurts and I need a bandage.
I'm gonna get you one. Stay here.
Okay. It hurts so bad, Dixie. It hurts. I'm in pain.
Well, you should be. I mean, you got hit in the face.
Yeah, I know. I can't see with my other eye. I can see a little bit, but it's a little bit blind.
Yeah, I know. I understand.
Don't worry, Crypto's gonna come back.
With something.
Yeah, I hope he comes back soon.
Okay, I got it. I'm coming back.
Great. Come on, Krypto.
Okay, I got something.
Where are those idiots? They're supposed to come here. I hope they get back soon because I will kill them if they don't. What else can I do to them?
Oh well, I don't care. I'm gonna wait. Buddy, there you are.
Yeah, I'm right here. Why are you looking for me?
I was worried about you. I was worried that Jacques did something to you.
No, he didn't. But he ran away.
Okay, because I think that was I don't remember the days. Why do I keep forgetting?
No, it's okay, Mom. I mean, Grandma.
Sorry, I mixed up. The ghost thing, it's making me mixing the names.
Yeah, it does that a lot.
Anyway, so I really want to find Sparkly. And I think I found it. I think I found Lila's lair.
You did?
Where?
There.
Are you sure that's Lila's lair?
I'm pretty sure.
Come on. Sparkly! Where is she? Where is she? I don't know, come on! Oh, buddy!
Well, look who picked up the trash.
I don't know how you can still be here, but I'm gonna shred you. Where's Sparkly?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
You know exactly what I'm talking about. Don't be stupid.
Oh, you mean little Sparkly. Oh, touching. I already took care of her. Well, I knew you were going to come here. She is in a bad situation.
You hurted my girlfriend? You stupid lion!
Oh, calm down. You know why I brought you here? Because it's time for a little battle.
I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're planning, but I'm not liking it.
Oh, the poor little wolf is scared to beat me.
Oh, shut up, Lila.
Come on. You know you want to kill me. Well, it's time we finish this once and for all.
I'm not playing your games anymore. I'm gonna get Sparkly back. And what am I gonna do?
Over my dead body. You have to have passed me before you get to Sparkly. With my pleasure.
Well, what do you think, Grandma? That was brilliant, buddy. Brilliant.
I'm not done. Oh, it's on, Lila. It's on.
Buddy, watch out!
What?
You thought you could escape me, buddy?
Well, you're wrong. Come on, tough guy. It's on.
Bring it, Grandma.
Are you saying I'm old?
Yes, that's exactly what I'm saying, you stupid mutt.
Oh, it's on!